rebuilding or reassertion of that military power. It must be all for all. Europe can only be united by the heartfelt wish and vehement expression of the great majority of all the peoples in all the parties in all the freedom-loving countries, no matter where they dwell or how they live. We cannot aim at anything less than the union of Europe as a whole, and we look forward with confidence to the day when that union will be achieved. We'll be proud to say, I